Here's one. It's written in Mount Isa. How if peace rejected you? A prince someday comes riding down upon a white steed. The king of all the galaxy, by peace he'll conquer greed. But men, they will not listen nor wonder anymore. How if peace rejected, then all that's left, and all that's left, and all that's left is war. Warfare is accepted, and warfare is man's prince, of warlords and their subjects, and so man's blood will rinse. The mountains and their battlefields, because they did not know, the pathways that they dabble in are ways they all must go. At last, in violent prince perplexed, the last of hatred dies. The energy consumes them all, which deep inside them lies, because they never listen. Well, they could at least have tried, but his gains in hell's wars twisted, the damned did abide. A prince someday comes riding down upon a whitened steed, the king of all the galaxy, by peace he'll conquer greed. But men, they will not listen nor wonder anymore. How if peace rejected, then all that's left, and all that's left, and all that's left is war. Warfare is accepted, and warfare is man's prince, of warlords and their subjects, and so man's blood will rinse. The mountains and their battlefields, because they did not know, the pathways that they dabble in are ways they all must go. At last, in violent prince perplexed, the last of hatred dies. The energy consumes them all, which deep inside them lies, because they never listen, well, they could at least have tried, but his gains in hell's wars twisted.